The electronics we use in daily life often display electrical ratings to convey information regarding compatibility and safety. Typically, you may find ratings such as volts, amps, and watts on an electronic device. But what do these ratings mean? What are their relations to one another? The basics of electricity include voltage, current, and power. These measurements define how efficient and powerful an electrical system is. In a simplified illustration, if we look inside a wire, we can find electric charges flowing through the circuit. And voltage, measured in volts, acts as the pushing force that drives electric charges through the circuit. Thus, high or low voltage indicates the strength of this force, which in turn affects the flow rate of charges. Current, measured in amps, indicates the amount of electric charges flowing through the circuit. High or low current determines the thickness of the wire required to handle different flow levels. Finally, power, measured in watts, indicates how much energy use a device consumes at a specific moment in time. We can express the relationship mathematically as watts equals volts times amps. Let's look at how this formula applies to everyday scenario. First, ever wonder why some smartphone chargers are faster than others? It's because they come with different electrical ratings. Let's use power adapters as an example. The first adapter shows 5 volts and 1 amp. Using the formula volts times amps, we get 5 watts. The second adapter with 9 volts and 2 amps, using the same formula, we get 18 watts, which means more power and faster charging for your device. Next, to ensure safe device operation, understanding the total power consumption is important. Consider a surge protector with a maximum total power rating of 1,800 watts. As you plug in devices, especially high-power devices, you may quickly reach the surge protector's capacity limit. When using multiple devices simultaneously, make sure not to exceed the surge protector's maximum limit to achieve efficient and safe power usage. Now that we have learned how to read the basic power measurements, be sure to check the device's label or user manual for its electrical ratings before use. CyberPower offers comprehensive solutions, including power protection, power distribution, and power management, to safeguard your valuable assets.